Hello, welcome back to Solasta. From where we last left off, I decided to have some sticky fingers, which got me in quite a bit of trouble with the prevalent purveyor in there, but it got me some half armor or half plate. All right. He loses a lot of benefits from wearing. Swap into that. Then who here? I know he can't wear it, but can he carry it? Yes, okay, so the wizard will be carrying the fucking armor. Journal, gem, and what's very clearly a health potion, but because we ain't got the fucking shit, well, you know. Last time we tried to learn identify, you fucked up. It'd be very nice for you to have that. Alright, but that. Amethyst. And another prime short sword to go along with. Alrighty, what can we make with this short sword? Cuteness. We have no oil of acuteness. Alrighty. Long rest is completed. That's just alright. Snuff out your torch. Everyone got cautious. And let's proceed through the door.
So, this is the Minor Gate? And we're sure it goes where the Defiler Woman said it goes. Did you see any other way to get there? So we're just gonna trust her. We've heard how paranoid the Master is. So, are we going?
Why don't you go first? If it's somewhere nice, you can come back and tell us.
Nope, nothing in here to touch. All right. Well, before y'all into the fucking blue shit.
Ugh. Oh, teleporting feels weird.
I wonder what this Matrach is like.
If he fought at the Rift, imagine what stories he can tell. Dropping in unannounced on a paranoid recluse with untold magical powers? What could possibly go wrong?
Well, at least the barbarian has a little bit of sense. Fucking everyone. These tools, you take it because you have the better decks. and try to disarm this. Well, I mean, it still disarms it without hurting you. So I don't see how that's a total failure, but... we'll explore ever as we can explore. You're just having shit luck with that, aren't you? Jesus Christ. When something needs looted and it's just sitting there, I don't trust it to not. You take it. All right. Oh, now we got a couple Doomblade things that we can apparently craft. But none of us has a prime door. Yeah, no. Alex and just regular greats.
I think this slab has triggered something.
Someone else has to go through it because it's not close to come off of it, isn't it? If you were to step off of it, would it? Yes. So do you have the strength to push it? Yes, sir. And now everyone can get in. Hey, everyone needs to come in, please.
Four slabs for the four of us.
All right. Or just put someone on each slab then. See what this does. Apparently we can interact with that. Touch this. Okay, so apparently we had to touch that and it teleported us. Oh, that's lovely. Next person in. Not gonna try again. All right. And next highest. You. Of course. Of course something was in here. Be an ass, aren't you? Take all of it. What do you mean they are unlit? Twice. You're just fucking hell bent. Okay. Oh. Alrighty. Need to heal him. Validate. Cast that third level on him. And of course, he gets as little as a fucking possibly could. Third slot. Yeah. All right.
I heard some kind of mechanism.
Oh, there's. What is this?
That looks weird. It's similar to some magical wards I've seen, but
don't touch it.
Don't go near it. Don't even look at it. It hasn't done anything yet. It doesn't work. I wonder. Don't. Just don't. Perhaps he made a spelling mistake. I hate you. It lost its mana, that's all.
Hopefully that doesn't come back to bite me in the ass. How the fuck does one get out of here? Ah. The very obvious craw hole. And let us open. Oh, hey, decided to throw me a bone and give me an actually identified fucking potion. Great, that'd be great if we weren't all, if everyone wasn't fucking drained, meaning it'd be useless to use it until we long rest. Oh no, don't tell me it's a, you have to, don't, I was not just selecting him. All right, it's one of these, isn't it? All right. Okay, that was the proper one. Oh, okay.
I think this slab has triggered something.
Well, we don't. Matter now, what is this slab? You have the fucking thing. You know, that does make that come down, all right. So then I'm guessing we just have to select one of these three. Alright. This one? Nope. Where is everyone? Well, at least it didn't reset it, which is thankful. Alright, so now someone has to find a thing to stand on there. That's great. This door will be open. Well, me no path destiny, she's literally in the door. Okay. Oh, this is interactable. Oh, there's that there. All right, there we go.
I think this slab has triggered something.
Crystal Winter, okay. And now I know how to make some of those. Alright. Do I have a prime dagger on hand or just a regular? Alright. Well, since I've found that, I might as well take advantage of it. Take full on advantage of a long rest. Yep, get rid of this fucking drain condition. He has detect magic. Done as a ritual, that would be handy. This person for beasts. Powerful beast. Then we shall get. Get rid of that one. And we shall take that. And lastly, you. It's slow, so we shall get rid of... We shall replace sleep with slow. Use cell radius 4-7. 4 cell radius. All right. 88, 86. Yeah. Well. We shatter with fireball. Burning hands with scorching ray. And all right. I have to go into this directly. Weren't trying to use your fucking spell slot. I was trying to cast it as a fuck. Alright. Alright. Fuck, man. Who can use color spray? You can. All right, so we've got a lot. Evil, your wound. Alright, now if only you didn't fuck up the identify spell, wizard, when scribing it. No, everyone. Alright. So I guess I can do this. Nope. Everyone, come on to this one. You gotta go around. Only didn't require all four people in the square to make it usable.
Some kind of mechanism.
Alright, that's the proper one. Okay. It just slapped us back in here. Yeah, so apparently it's like that. So So then the only one left to mess with is this one over here. So we'll touch that circle. All right, and now we're back up here. Would it be this one now that we interact with? Alright, touch this one. Yes, and where did it put me now? Back in here. You have to go another way. You have to go a different way. Lovely. Yeah, no, you were. This is a forced one, isn't it? Fucking love forced encounters. Block. Oh, good thing I blocked. That would have been a fucking terrible situation. Shit, armor yourself and shank them. Here. Unfortunately, that's all he can do. Yes, frenzy. Let's fuck the great sword. Why are you not letting me fucking do it? Jesus fucking Christ. Of course. And they're all going to shoot him because they all assholely target the fucking nearest person. Because you want to be right up in my face. We're going to make you regret it. Yes, we're going to smite. We'll pass on that one. Turn like you're supposed to. Got the shield in your hand. Of course you miss. Block. Oof. Ray of Frost, you more like going miss. No? Okay. Start slashing this boy. Oh, Jesus! Okay. I thought I had just a little bit more health than that. Closest it can be summoned. Alright. And it's going to leave me in poison. Yep. Alright, that's 12. You get your ass back over here and make me a wisdom save, boy. And of course it succeeds. Pass. Alright. Yeah. Fail. And now to loot all these skeletons we're forced to fight. Alright. So we need off that one. We have plenty of fucking arrows, thank you. I don't need more. Okay, you're going to ignore. Okay. What does this do?
I heard some kind of mechanism.
Let's send this enemies here. All right, door's open. So there's doors. You stand on it.
I heard some kind of mechanism.
Ah, so the door over here. And you come interact with this button. Why can I not interact with this fucking button? Right, because he has to step off of it, don't he? Alright, now! And, everyone... Are you literally just gonna climb the fucking wall like a... I don't like the fact that you're laughing. Yeah, alright. And we shall... take advantage of our stealthy nature to hinder you. Holy shit! Just took almost half his health with a single cantrip. Okay. Oh, my problem though is he's probably. This is a figured. Well, I mean unlit. The white is not unlit. You literally have a fucking light at the end of your thing. Oh no. Game bugged out, didn't it? Thinks I do when I do not. That's lovely. Alright. Yeah, no longer hidden. Try coming in, he's probably... never mind. And we'll do it on the armorless person there. Lock. Yeah, eat shit. Good job, you failed it.
Some kind of mechanism.
He just... yeah, I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to do that, but... oh, he's getting over here with loot. Take it.
I heard some kind of mechanism.
No, nothing is fucking magnificent or primed. The fact that he somehow goes to the bars. Has no visible lock. There it is. And yeah, there's a photo right here. Okay. through the door. What? Motherfucking spider! Gonna fail the stealth check. Best from the wet there. You come right there. And now we shall get a use out of this. Fireball! And my fuck everything in there, but their spell. All right, you come over here to draw them out. You come over here. Cast that. And ready a melee attack. And of course you fucking miss. Alright, this is just fucking become pathetic. One strike, and this next one should. Yep. I just gotta save the spell slots now. We'll shine you up for. There we go. That should help our. Our resident. That should help our. Of course. Yeah. Of course you miss. Of course you miss fucking twice. We're gonna have to have everyone fucking come up on them. Alright. Lock. Just fucking hit the damn fuck. And can you attack the one I'm actually targeting? Thank you. Of course, you resist piercing. Lock. And all right. Now, are you finally going to fucking hit the fuck? All right. Of course you miss, and Jesus fuck. All right, lock. Have to have Fizzy come up to it. Alright. Yes. And this should hopefully finish it off. Alright. None of these are primed. All right. That. Have him take that. You take that. And the remarkable arrow. You take those. Heal him. Right. Oh yeah, because they haven't been identified. regular arrows in there like they're supposed to be. Where's the thing I fucking... There's... Where's the scroll? What was something else? Oh, that's... And there we go. Okay, that's a book of necromancy. Hello!
Who are you? How did you get in here?
Master Mardracht?
You know my name? How do you know my name?
We represent the Legacy Council, Master, and we mean you no harm.
No harm. No harm, they say. They always say that. Always. They lie. Okay. Get out! I can still defend myself, you know.
Yes, we know. Okay, good.
Your right to fear us and those who sent us.
All right.
We're powerful, but you don't have to die. The gods have commanded us to kill you.
I knew it.
But we don't need to do that. If you'll help us, we must have the gem of necromancy.
All right. Please.
But please. Without your gem, we can't remake the crown. Without the crown, we can't defeat the gods.
And we're fighting. Yes!
The crown? No! I see through your lies. Your evil gods want its power to destroy me!
Great!
To destroy Solasta!
Let's
find the other masters. Give me the crown! But now!
Great! Ooh, this is just... Alright. Quick save. The meaning of that. I can't. Until level 8, I don't get the fucking good. It's shit. Well. No, I've. Alright, turn to a black bear. We have 8 squares of movement, so we'll just end the turn right there. Your spider hand can actually do something to this bitch because he's human. And of course he does that. And Father, fuck you, I'll stab you. I was gonna make this painless.
Ah.
block. Of course you hit. So use power. There is light in this room. What do you mean they are unlit? This fucking game. Alright. Yes, smite him. Pass on the second one, though. Alright, you. Yes, frenzy. We need you on this right white fucking just wailing on it. First you hit, because I have to have a fucking torch in my motherfucking hand. Yeah, we'll make sure that fucker's not a problem. Alright. Now that you get your full turn... Of course. Going to chilled. So we'll have you come over here. And you basically just keep on biting him because he wants to run away. This guy. Of course it misses, alright. Yes. And oof. Shield. Say those two smites for this, for the fucking necromancer. Ah, shit, I forgot to do a bonus. Alright. Yeah, like always, you just keep... You keep biting him. He's gonna try something. Sorcerer, that's you. Alright. You're out of the way. You stop fucking with us. Of course. Yes. Time, of course. Because we need. Of course. Yes. Pass. Dead. And just take your fucking beating like a fucking skeleton. All right. Come over here. Yes, cure wounds at third level. False life on yourself. You come over here. You gotta over here. You just fucking bum rush his ass. Turn to a regular wolf. Bit higher AC. get right there. Reason why I'm not using magic missile is because he's guaranteed to probably fucking hinder. All right. Yes, smite his ass.
So that's it? Yes. I can feel its power. It's incredible. Don't let it overwhelm you. Necromancy is dark magic.
That's right. We should probably sell it. How much do you think a smallish palace costs these days?
Stop it. You know we can't do that. We must get it back to the council.
Can't blame me for trying.
Yeah. Up. Like that. Oh, that can be sold. Oh, that's just another part of it. All right. Nope, we're not leaving. We are grabbing this stuff. Nope. That plus over here. Give all of that. Yes, read all of these books. All right. And it's the only other one in our win here. All right. So back. Back to over here. Alright, after everyone fucking pretty much failing, it came down to the wire of fucking this dude. He somehow passed, and we got a bag of holding. Thing out of this chest here. So that will come in very handy. Because now we can move all this heavy armor shit onto him without weighing him down. Yada 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 yada. Yes. And it puts someone else in there anyways. Or protection. It's the same type. Well, that's good. And you. Another third level spell slot. That'll come in handy. And barbarian. New rage use. And now I cannot be charmed or frightened. In fury. And I can get two new spells. Alright. So those two will be. First one, because it'll actually be very useful. But identify. Wait. And there we fucking go. And it instantly started a battle. All right. Make a save for me. Course! Yeah, fucking course you saved. Anything. Apparently they're not concerned behind cover. All right. But it don't matter. You can't aim apparently. Not considered a cover, so. But of course it misses. Everything fucking misses.
Are you okay?
Finally fucking hit it. Thank you. of course. Alright, now can you hit it again?
You were doomed.
Alright, so now that one's dead. Look at that. Use your power of Misty Step to move over there. And mark over there. Go there so you can go up next turn. And if you need to come up there. Of course there's fuck. Hit, please fucking hit.
You never stood a chance.
Alright. Pain Fury. Alright. Alright, let's get rid of these fucking skeletons. He's going to shoot and miss. Of course. Of course he missed both times. Why wouldn't he miss? That. Just like what I was trying to do, you get up here. We'll have you dash over here. Block. Come here, or and hopefully you don't count us in half cover. You do. Well, don't matter. This is a save.
You could fight.
Do not say that to the actively angry barbarian. Pass. Don't need to smite that. And you run over there. All right. That's that done. Alright. Oof. You can see it now. Make a save for me. There is a way he can get to it. I wasn't expecting that, but yeah.
Didn't think you could do it.
All I just find that rather funny. Nope. Okay, there's a vine. Can't take all this. Alright, that allows me to come back here. That would allow me to there. Alright, and now let's loop this over here.
You're impressively fit.
Yeah. Nothing to loot, so what about over here? Nope. How about this? What is in here? Morningstar D8. Oh, but he can't use it. They can. We'll just leave it to sell. Something is in here. There's something to interact with right there. Bunch of ghouls, okay. Okay, that. That just tips him over. Okay, well, I'll just bin a cat. And what is this?
Another door.
Oh, good. Just when I was thinking it would be too easy.
Look at the top. What's that? Looks like a magical shield of some sort. Some sort? How many sorts are there?
What we're looking for is up there.
You sure?
We it's already got it.
The best loot gets the best protection.
We already got it, but yeah. Fact that y'all actively came over here just to fight us. Are you that angry we touched these pillars? We're sorry we touched the pillars. Holy fuck, you all got angry for that.
More coming your way.
Another hit. Pass.
Nice move.
Don't need to waste smites on these guys. His turn, so he shall cast that. I mean the poison, because of course. All right. Guess this at third level. That target. 2, 1, 2. All right.
Good kill.
And you come up over that. Of course, we're now going to play this game of constantly missing. All right.
Hey, that was mine.
All right. Oh, we're making quick work. We're going to do the thing, do that against the barbarian who has advantage. I'll just pump 5. And now I'm done using spell, so I'll just start stabbing you. Of course, there's another one over there. Come over here. Damaging spell, can you do? Alright, so it can't be too far from me. Alright. This is just great. You move over here. Oof. And it's dead. Jesus, it's killing whatever's over there. Would love to fucking see it. But, you know. You have no need to hide. Natural 20. Thankfully has quite a bit of HP. Yes, it is. Ah, so that spell is not concentration. That's nice.
That battle
Oof. Alright. And dash. Which all this is pretty much just watching us watch this big ass beast kill these two things. And take out this last one. How long does Conjure Beast last? An hour. Alright. Oh! I would have no need to do that anymore. And now we have this thing with us for an hour. This money. Okay, now we're fast. Much quicker than I thought it would. Alright. Yep, take your arrow. Ah, there we go. Alright, so that's... Alright, we have a quest turn in here. Okay, I was about to say. Alright.
Delegate Summer, may we speak with you?
Yes, what is it?
We have something for you.
Or rather, someone.
Angby?
Yep.
Angby Cramson. Is that you?
Ha! It is, or was. Anyway, I'm here. These kind deputies brought my bones back, and my spirit came with them.
Thank you, deputies. I am in your debt. And so is the Guild of Antiquarians. On behalf of the Guild, let me offer you something for your trouble. I will make sure you go home to your family for burial, Angby.
Thank you, Halman. But before you do, I'd like to make my report.
Your report?
One advantage of being a ghost is the ability to walk through walls, you see. So, after my death, I was able to conduct a very thorough survey of an imperial necropolis. I couldn't lift a pen to write it down, so I'll report in person, if that's acceptable.
Well, I... Let me take you to the Chancellor. She will want to know.
Capital! We're distant cousins, you know.
No, I didn't.
Alright. Well, I want to thank you for joining me for this episode of Solasta. And so, if you like the video, be sure to hit the like button. One comment, subscribe down below. Hit the notification bell to be notified when more videos of this nature come out. This is Sol Wolf. I am out.